This is the broadcasting service of Smartcut Entertainment Movies and Document.
From out of town, those from Nigeria, all the traditional rulers, Ndeze Naozo, Ndeze Ndeze, we want to welcome you to this great festival location of cream de la cream, and who is who. And of course, I'm going to be your MC here tonight, MC Val Masolunzi. The celebrants are High Chief Charles Metu Obuiruzo and his wife, High Chief Dr. Mrs. Victoria Metu Adade Oronma. And of course, the husband is also High Chief Dr. Charles Metu. I want to thank everybody. Tonight, we are going to have fun. Without wasting much of your time, I want to say hello to Smoothcore, video and photographer. And of course, the best DJ in Houston, Texas. Let me welcome DJ Johnson to the world with some noise. Thank you very much. On this note, we start wasting much of your time because time is far spent. And we're here to have fun. I want to go ahead to bring in the celebrants. Before I do that, house rules, housekeeping rules, please. The restroom is outside, and the change is on my left-hand side. If you won't get your change so we can show love to the celebrants, they will soon be coming in. My DJ, I know you have their music ready. We soon usher them in because Tempus FFM Let me say hello to the general sister. Mrs. Carol Wanity, how are you? You place your face in the camera and say hello. All right. Anna. Well, they are going to be the ushers for today. I'm not going to waste much of your time. Ladies and gentlemen, the celebrants, are they ready? Thank you very much. All right. Biko, Ndize, and also Neba, Onyabuna Neba. If you would, shall we all rise to bring them in?
I'm not going to do it. Sit here,
Highness.
Agonwa is Royal Highness. Anya Kenego. See, raise that music for His Royal Highness. Small. Thank you. Please take them to the high table. Let me call on Reverend Benson Dike for the opening prayers. Reverend Benson Dike, sir, a good man. I know him. Don't look at his size. He is a giant in the Lord. I have known him in the kingdom of my father. He is a giant, a man that loves God. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. Open prayers, please.
Praise, praise, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'll pray for him shortly. There's a man called Billy Graham. A man of God called Billy Graham. He was from what they did, a little church, country church. And the pastor that converted him never traveled around the world. But the person he converted was Billy Graham. And Billy Graham went around the world touching lives. What am I saying? We are here today to celebrate two people, High Chief Dr. Charles Metu and High Chief Dr. Victoria Metu, two people who have impacted our lives. And because they have impacted our lives, they have impacted Metu's family, they have impacted Ohiri's family, they have impacted Ochi's family, they have impacted Oruro family, Oba family, and Houston family. Because of their love for community and their love to help, they have impacted some people who has gone around and impacting the whole Nigeria. That's what I'm talking about. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So I'm going to pray this very moment. Join me in this prayer by saying amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Almighty and everlasting Father, ever present God, we are before you, filled with overwhelming and abundant gratitude for what you have done in life of these two people, High Chief Dr. Charles Metu, and High Chief Dr. Victoria Metu, for giving them 75 and 65 years, not days. And you have given us the privilege to come here today to celebrate with them, to honor them, people we have already honored. We bless your wonderful name, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We bless you, O God, our Heavenly Father, for life you are giving today to raise children and grandchildren. We are benefactors of their influence. They have influenced us. So, with that I say, all glory and honor and power and majesty be unto you in Jesus' name. You are going to dwell in safety and you are going to walk in security in Jesus' name. May God, Almighty God, give you healthy years that you will be a testament of what God can do. That God will bless you and give you health, buoyant health, to enjoy the rest of your days in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, we pray this day, Almighty and everlasting God,
For whatever desire you have, whatever prayer you've been praying, Lord, may you continue speedily in Jesus' name. Amen. We pray also for your children and grandchildren, Lord. May we even prosper beyond measure. Prosper more than you have done in Jesus' name. Amen. Lord, we thank you, O Lord and God. Today, as many that have gathered here to bless this couple, may you bless them in Jesus' name. Amen. Our stay here will be joyous. We shall enjoy ourselves, we shall eat, and never be defiled in Jesus' name. Amen. And at the end of the day, Lord, when we shall be departing to our places, whether we're flying or driving, we are going to get home in safety in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father, for blessing us with these children and your children, and blessing us with these two people who have impacted our lives. I thank you again. In Jesus' name we have asked and believed.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go for cool and out. Let me bring, before we move to the cool and out, I want to introduce and recognize and respect to His Royal Highness, His Royal Majesty, that is in our midst, on his other side. We greet you, Agunwa. He is a traditional ruler of Ndeze in the southeast in Nigeria. He came all the way from Nigeria. You must have heard his story, but I'm not going to tell his story now. He's going to say his story later by himself. But on this account, let me call on my professional colleague. Where is Don Braye? Kobia Meoji, let's do call and out so we can move forward. We have given to God, and let us give to Caesar. Kaime tradition. Omen and Adekwam Pao. I was telling my pastor friend, when you keep binding our ancestors, if our ancestors bind their goa one day. Don't pray. Come forward, sir, for the call and out. On this note, ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome everybody that is here, far and wide. In due time, everybody will be recognized. The Metus family appreciates, everybody. We have enough to eat, enough to drink, and we're going to dance here tonight. It's a double celebration of bread, and I promise you all, you will never go home looking dejected. You will go home happy. On your side, once you lose the egg, don't pray here, go to Enna. Biko, do the call and out. God bless you. On this note, let's do call and out, please. Don't pray here. It's yours, sir.
Praise the Lord. The lady drove and even not the man. Or the don't read the chest so. Oh, yeah, when a man of Konya Mareko. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I respectfully welcome each and every one of us. We are here at the distinguished city of Wan Nimbitolu. We are here in honor of our high chief and the chief lady, as one Otunneji. Igi ametu ti betraka. Ebruya. Onye mura kada onye mura ego. Ne kalalendi nem nem initam deji kenem. Netara buku naru cuku tigo doze de munne mezi munne ezibo ezibo nemo. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we are blessed. And you were onye ese nwanne onye ese okoko koko zerai traditionally culturally kola north is our holy communion. Ubua, akame bugaria, otunech, onyeze, ogozerai, oririso.
Dombra ye. Ibo mekan, ibo mamano, mamano. abiko anyị nọ na mmemme ọjị ọjịwo onye urure mana anyị agaghị eji egbu oge n'ihi na oge agaala. Biko ana m ekele mmadụ niile. Ọjị a si ọjị pụta n'ọgwa. Biko aga m eri ke na-amaghị m n'aka. Ndị ọjị na ndị ọgwa, biko ka ndị wetara ọjị, anyị nwekwa ọjị o. Ọgwa niile nọ nga, biko ọgwa kelee. Ọgwa mma mmanụ, mma mmanụ, mma mmanụ. Biko ndị ọgwa anyị ndị ọgwa, ihe awa ọjị o wetara. Asheri Eze Obichukwu nọ nga, ọ sụkwa n'ọgwa. Emechaa ọjị a ga-alaghachi, anyị a ga-enwe gozi ọjị a. Anyị nọ nga awa inyere ya aka. Ezu dobirikwa. Biko na-atụfughị oge, ọjị achị ọgwa, ndị ọgwa niile nọ nga, biko aka ụlọ na Chief Charles Metu na ezinụlọ ya na ndị ọchị niile nọ n'ọjị a. Biko ndị ọgwa ụnụ ahụ n'ọjị, anụ wetara ọjị. Ndị ọgwa Charles Metu, ndị orodo, ndị obi orodo na ndị orodo nọ nga, biko nụ, ndị ọgwa anyị ndị ọgwa ewetala ọjị o. Ande mgbe itoolu nọ nga, biko anyị eji ọjị. Ndị Owerri, Owerri Dundo nọ nga, tụmadị ndị GOC, Greater Owerri Community Houston, GOC, biko anyị eji ọjị. Ande niile nọ nga bụ ndị Owerri Zone, anyị eji ọjị. Ndị Ọkaigwe Zone, biko nụ, Owerri ewetala ọjị. Ndị Ọhụ Zone, anyị eji ọjị. Imo Steeti niile nọ nga, biko nụ, anyị ewetala ọjị o. Ụmụnne anyị ndị Abịa, Abịa Imo ewetala ọjị. Ndị Anambra, Anambra Steeti, ụmụnne m ndị Imo ewetala ọjị. Tụmadị ndị Ichie nọ nga, biko, ndị Imo ewetala ọjị. Ndị Anambra niile, biko anyị eji n'ọjị o. Ndị Ebonyi Steeti, ndị Ebonyi anyị eji ọjị. Akpọla m ndị Abịa, ndị Enugu Steeti, biko nụ, ndị Imo ewetala ọjị. Igbo Igbo nọ nga, biko anyị eji ọjị. Ndị South South, ndị Zeba Nọsi South South, anyị eji ọjị. Ndị South West, ndị Igbo ewetala ọjị. Ndị South South na South West, anyị eji ọjị. Ndị Ugwu nọ nga, biko nụ, ndị Igbo ewetala ọjị. Ndị niile nọ nga si Naịjirịa, anyị eji ọjị. Ndị Afrịka niile nọ nga, ebe na bọọlụ isi n'ala Afrịka, anyị eji ọjị. Ndị anyị kwadoro obodo ha, ndị Amerịka, biko ọjị abịala nụ. A sị na ekele, ekele elu, kele ala, kele ihe dị ala niile, ike ekele ahụ. Uche na arụcha nọ ọrụ, biko. Mmadụ a na-ahụ nwata na anọkọ bụ, biko bụ ọjị a ka ibugara ya ezi udo. Eze Chukwu Emeka Obichukwu ka ọ gọziere anyị ya. Igbo kelee! Ndị arụ na ọ.
Anyị ga-ekwute ọjị Igbo. Ugbu a ka m ga-ekwute nwa nwa n'ubi anyị, onye eze Chineke jiri gọzie anyị, otu nne ji anwụchule.
Amama onye eze Ebuja niile nọ na-eyi onye ọbụla kwesịrị nwa ọjị na ndị ọgwụ a na ndị ọgwụ a ọjị nọ ndụ o ọjị a ga-ata agha tata ndụ tata ịhụnanya ogologo ndụ ọhịa ịkụ gbapụ ebe a onye ọbụla bịara ebe a ihe ekwe na-aṅụrị taa ọ maka ogologo ndụ ịta ọjị ga-ata ya tata ndụ nọfere ịhụnanya na ịdị n'otu na akụnụba ọ ga-eru anyị niile aka ụkwa ijikwa ka anyị ga-ala n'aha Jizọs Kraịst onye nwanyị.
A nakwa akwa aka n'ebe ọnwụ Chineke o gọziere anyị ọgwa tradida holy communion onye eze ga-ewere aka ọjị onye eze were ọjị onye wetara ọjị ga-ewere ọjị. Oriri nsọ
Chinekenna wete abo dam na egbe mana
Oji ndi MC on this note Biko is going to be dinner time and I was told no a seated dinner sit where you are and let us spoil you tonight once you sit we're going to get you anything you want to eat dinner kenny the hour has come please go ahead and share the food share the drinks and let there be light I also before I call on Larry to come and entertain us let me recognize various groups that are here I want to say hello to friends and well wishes friends and well wishes thank you for being here tonight God bless you all and of course let me recognize the Queens School Association the Owerri Women Association Mbitoli Daughters Association Greater Owerri Community Mbitoli Ikeduru Association Orodo Progressive Union Ogba Progressive Union and of course friends of the Metals I want to say thank you very much for being here There is another special woman. This is from my own power as the MC of this occasion tonight. I want to introduce her to Houston. Ladies and gentlemen, permit me to recognize this young living teenager. A beautiful lady. The reason why I'm recognizing her One might think or my thought that she's going to retire, but she just started life. She decorated this hall. Take a look at this hall. She did everything. This is the best a hall can be. Ladies and gentlemen, look at the cake. The cake is sparkling gold. She did that from the scratch. And of course, may God continue to increase her talent. In the name of Jesus, a lot of people said she has retired. She did this to make a statement. Nah, there is no retirement for you. In the next 50 years, you can retire. She has been a friend to the celebrant for more than 40 years. And today, she poured her love in this hall. God bless you, mommy. God bless you. Her Royal Majesty will get so beautiful. I want to recognize her husband, I call him Daddy, His Royal Highness, Ochibu, 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 Onyeze Birikwa. He is a living teenager we have in Houston. The paved way for so many Nigerians in Houston. Please, thank you very much. And so ladies and gentlemen, please share the food. Anywhere you are, whatever thing you want to drink, whatever thing you want to eat, If you don't have it, if you don't have your specific drink, raise up your hand and it shall be provided to you. Please remember the change is by this side. On my left hand side is the change. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. We have a lot of people here. Let me call on my good friend, Larry. Please come to entertain us. While that is going on before Larry comes. Larry, please come to entertain us.
Admission to you and thanks for your business also. This is actually my first engagement in 2 years. Oh, mommy and daddy, congratulations. Mommy actually said, Emmanuel, you must perform tonight. I've not taken any engagement in 2 years. Yes, I was going to perform, but I have to just say yes to both mommy and daddy. And if you have those brochures in your hand, the wedding pamphlet was printed by me. When you are walking in, you are going to see a big sign pictures
was printed in my company. If you are taking the pictures, the big banner was done by me. Also, we have one of the largest vacuum print shop in the whole North America with over 40 different printing equipment. I'm here today to be part of these celebrations. Congratulations and congratulations. Homie, thank you so much for your support always. Thank you. DJ, please, I'm ready. Let's go.
Thank you, Larry. He has one of the biggest Houston press in Houston.
Thank you. without you, and I'm sure you would agree. What could fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day you came to be?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I just never understood how a man who died for good could not have a day that would. He said, a sad boy is recognition. Because it can never be, just because some cannot see the dream as clear as he. And they should make it become an illusion. And we all know everything that each different kind will bring. Oh, in peace our heart will sing. Thanks to Martin Luther King.
Happy birthday to you.
Before we do that, let me bring to the high table the wife of my very good friend, the traditional ruler, the Iwe of Lee, who is currently in Abuja. I just spoke to him, but the wife is here. Ladies and gentlemen, let me usher in Bugatti's Lola, Dr. Mrs. Obi Ayede. Please, Obi Ayede, come to the high table. You are representing your whole family. You wait in here, I did. Thank you very much. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, lady, accompanying her is Dr. Mrs. Dolly Orosaya. Please, I need you to sit by her. Dr. Mrs. Chief Mrs. High Chief actually, Dolly Orosaya. Biko OBJ, we love you so much. Ugechi Nambanadilu, thank you very much. Please sit by her. Ladies and gentlemen, on that note, I want to recognize the chairman, People's Club of Houston, First International Branch of Houston. No other person than my very good friend, High Chief, a man of the community, also Louisiana, the current chairman that is ruling the world. I want to say hello to Double Chief, High Chief, Osondo. How are you, my good friend, Salo?
Are my heart and soul. I was saying, I think both my parents are my heart and soul. They labored and came to this country, did what they could to provide us with what we needed, not always what we wanted, but what we needed. And I think that they provided us with a foundation that led to our mutual success. They taught us many values that were very important to our growth and to our development. At any moment, I could call either one of them at any hour of the night to be able to provide counsel or comfort or recommendations or just laugh and joke. So I just really appreciate you guys. I wish you guys more years, selfishly, as many years as I'm alive, I wish you guys. Because you guys are really a pillar of your community. You guys are really well respected. And you guys are model citizens, most of the time. So I thank you guys so much for really bestowing on me good moral compass, love, and genuine care. So I just want to thank you guys and wish you guys many more years. We're here to dance, we're here to celebrate, we're here to party. So I hope everybody has their dancing shoes because we're here to boogie for these two. So happy birthday, I love you guys, I appreciate you guys, and thank you.
Welcome. I want to welcome everybody. I want to thank everybody who has come out. We greatly appreciate it. To celebrate my parents for their 65th and 75th birthday. I was told that, you know, they wanted us to say something about them for the party. And as I was thinking about what I might say about them, I had a hard time thinking about this as a birthday party. I kept in my mind thinking about this as an anniversary party. And I think the reason is that for somebody to be celebrating such huge milestone birthdays with someone else, I think that's a testament to the strength of a relationship. So for those of you who don't know, this is my junior sister. She and I, we're 2 years apart in age, but our birthdays are actually only 4 days apart. I'm August 14, she's August 18. So that means that from the time I was 2 years old, I never celebrated a birthday by myself. Never celebrated a birthday by myself. To this day, I will not celebrate a birthday with anybody else, ever. I did enough with this one. I love you, sister, but no, never again. But in thinking about them wanting to celebrate these big birthdays with each other, I realized that for them to want to share this with each other, to share it with everybody else, it truly is a testament to their love, to their commitment, to their marriage, to the life that they have built with one another. Because I know it's not an easy thing to celebrate a birthday. And my parents have been together for a very long time. My older brother is 42. So they've been married at least 43 years, right, Dad? Tell me it was at least 43. Okay, good. So it was at least 43. So for two people to spend that amount of time together and then still even want to be in the same room, much less to celebrate 75, and 65. It's only love. It's only love. That's the only explanation. So I just want everybody to bask in the joy, in the love, in all that they have built, all that they have created. And I want you all to join me in wishing them many, 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 many more years of shared birthdays. Thank you. Thank you.
Collins, I need you to be seated, sir. Whatever they said, the ladies said, this, everything they said is for your daddy. You're going to speak for your mommy. She's not here. By the way, Cassandra and Crystal, Cassandra, both are very single, available and eligible. Babe, keep clapping. By the grace of God, you got to get your husband and you know what it takes to be in love. That's how you can stay many years together. God bless you all. Ladies and gentlemen, keep standing. Cameraman capturing. Let me introduce. Sir Charles, please come forward. Help. Sir, this. All right. Are you sure this man is 75? Jesus Christ. The way the man is jumping everywhere. Nah. This one I'm very hyper. Sir Charles, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the youngest man in the hall. Shall we all stand up to clap for this man? I know you are eating, but let us do you a favor. Clap to stand for this man, please. Ladies and gentlemen, as the music is playing, he is going to go outside to welcome his wife. DJ, give me this music. As she's waving, capture every moment. Keep taking a sculpture, daddy, as she's going. DJ, we're ready. Keep playing for
me. I ought to be logging. Anyone who takes offense at a day in your celebration, we all know in our minds that there ought to be a sign that we can set aside to show just how much we love you. And I'm sure you would agree, what could fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day you came to be? Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday! I just never understood how a man who died for good could not have a day that
Yeah. Come on, 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 come on
Roger, thank you. My community, I would love. Angie, Angie, with your support. You're my Susie. You're my Angie. Hi, me, babe. I need you. Wonderful. Say it. Aha. I'm a baby. Hold on, dear. Who's there? Hey, Maria. Maria, thank you. Get back your way. Hey, look, get away.
Should be still and for remembering.
Gonna do the toast. Just get your drinks ready for the toast, but let me call on this song, the first song, I believe, the only song, and the first song. Ladies and gentlemen, give him audience. He is gonna conduct the toast on behalf of his siblings and for his parents. Thank you very much. Of course, he's married. His beautiful wife is seated there. If you would, can you wave to us, please? We can't see you. Are you shy? All right, let's go.
She's not shy, she's taken. Good evening, everyone. My name is Collins Mitchell, and it is my pleasure to toast my parents on this milestone birthday. So as I was getting ready for this event today, I'll let you people in on a little secret. I was grooming myself, I was cutting my beard, and you will not believe it, I saw one white hair poking out of my face. Can you believe it? White hair poking out of my face. So of course I plucked it, I can't have it in my beard. But I got to thinking that if I've lived long enough to have a single gray hair, it's a blessing. I shouldn't be too worried about it. So of course I looked to my parents. My dad must be very, very blessed. And my mother, well, let me not say anything that will make them take this microphone away from me tonight. But in all seriousness, I am thinking about blessings today. Not white hairs, not gray hairs, but the real kind, the authentic kind. And when I think about blessings, I don't think about, you know, the things that you've been able to do for us in terms of what we had growing up, which was plenty, we didn't suffer. What you've been able to do for others, which is plenty, people will tell you. I think about how you make people feel. And when I look around the hall tonight, every square inch is full. So that means that you've touched the hearts of so many people that are ready to celebrate with you because of the joy that you've given them, and they are ready to spray it, share it, and shout it tonight. And to me, that is the true measure of blessings, is how many people can look at you and smile and be excited for you and celebrate with you today. 75, 65, those are amazing numbers. I won't say big again, I won't let them take this microphone from me. Amazing numbers, not big. Amazing numbers, and we pray that you have many, many more years. Mommy, Daddy, I know I said I had great years, but I have to take it back. Mommy, Daddy, we love you, we celebrate you, God bless you. Amen.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, shall we all rise up to do the toast? DJ, I need you to give me happy birthday song. Rise up to do the toast for them on their behalf. 65 years old and 75 combined. Love. DJ, get the happy birthday song ready first. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this point in time, let us rise to toast on their behalf. Hip, hip, hip! Hip, hip, hip! Hip, hip, hip! DJs, let's sing happy birthday to them, please. Thank you very much. On that note, let me call on Akila Moses to perform. Akila Moses, please come forward. If, hold on, don't, DJ, please wait. Where is Akila Moses? The brochure you have, if you want the guy that printed the brochure, his phone number is at the back of the brochure, please. The phone number is at the back. Give him a call, he's the best. Ladies and gentlemen, Akila Moses in the house. Akila Onyoma, what's up with Akinagi? Keki man. Akila Moses, I greet you. It is here where you are after the celebrants. I want you to bring your match in right now.
Hello. Hello. Ndi mwana wanga. Ibo fun. 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 Mama, you need to do what I want today, what I want tomorrow. Oh, you better make this show. Why, Mama? What the hell, Mama? Yeah, one day, why? But what the hell? What are you asking? What the hell, Mama? Why, yeah? You watch your mama and I'm here. From today, I'm in the Facebook, I'm not doing it. It's a problem. But why now, Mama? Where were you? Canada television. MC, oh, I know your man. DJ, you're my man, so if you know where we go, we go. Aha. Thank you.
I'm gonna go. Give him
I'm not the national president. A little girl. Rosemary, Rosie. How? Engineer Rosemary, President.
Oh,
takes offense at a day in your celebration. We all know in our minds that there ought to be a time that we can set aside to show just how much we love you. And I'm sure you would agree, what could fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day you came to be?
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
I just never understood how a man who died for good.
You see, President, and besides that, if you are from Owerri, from Bitoli, Ngwamara, this is our time. Not only do you see. Thank you. And yes, sir.
DJ, we're walking back. I'm gonna make you mine.
also, we pray that whenever you're ready, may God lead you safely home. Thank you. And now let's dance to our end. Let's meet the end.
Doc, Hi Chief, let me correct one thing that you said. Please, Hi Chief said, you are free to dance till 6 a.m. That's not true. You are free to dance till 8 a.m. But 6 a.m. is breakfast. We have other breakfast, 6 a.m. Those are waiting, real breakfast. On that note, I want to say thank you very much, and congratulations, beautiful lady. God bless you all. We're going to come to celebrate your 18th birthday in Jesus' name. There's one person, Charleston. How are you, sir? How are you? Pastor G from London. Please take a photograph with Pastor G and his wife. All the way from London, the Queen City. Please, it's not easy to board an aircraft. All the way from London. In how to fight, I'm going to find a photograph. God bless you, God bless you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, with the crew people, all the ushers, all the servers, thank you very much for your wonderful words. This morning time, dance from Ugozo Bichuku and Tony, the photographer.
This is the broadcasting service of SmartCut Entertainment Movies and Document.
I want to thank everybody. My name is Royal Majesty. It's a Sam Agunwa Ohere in the traditional law for Yoru in the Pitol local government area in Imo State. Former chairman Imo State Council of Traditional Rulers and representing the Southeast in the National Council of Traditional Rulers of Nigeria as the Southeast coordinator. Today being the 13th day of April 2024, we are having a wonderful celebration here in Houston, Texas, where we are celebrating two wonderful people, my dearest brother-in-law, High Chief Charles, Dr. Charles Metu, who is today celebrating his 75th birthday. 75th birthday, folks, I'm talking about 75 years. And then my dearest sister, and that name, High Chief Dr. Laura Victoria Metu, who is also celebrating her 65th birthday today. And we have friends and well-wishers that have come and gathered here in Houston today from Nigeria, from all parts of Africa, from Europe, from Asia, from all over the United States to come here today to honor them. And they're a wonderful couple. They've reached out and touched so many lives. And we thank God Almighty for them. And we pray that God continue to bless them, grant them many more wonderful and fruitful years ahead. They will remain blessed and continue to pray God Almighty to sustain them. And they will be with us for another 50, 60 years coming. And this is my prayer. And I want to thank everybody that came to come here today to celebrate with them. May God be with all of you. And also, during your own celebrations, that people come from far and near to honor you. Thank you very much.
Dr. and Mrs. Dr. Metu Charles, I wish you happy birthday, you and your wife. May Almighty God continue to protect you and your wife and your family and your children. May it be well for you, may it be well for you. Happy birthday to you. Thank you and God bless.
Hi, this is Dr. Loretta Bada. Greetings to High Chief Charles Metu and his beloved wife, High Chief Victoria Metu. I am so proud of you guys. Very happy for you. Praying for good health, sound mind, and growing all together in God's abundant blessings. In the name of Jesus.
This is Dr. Lady Vivian Kazir. I had known Vivian Metu for many years. She's my in-law. So that's why I'm here. Sister, I love you. Remember this. Bye-bye.
Dr. Mrs. Caroline, okay? Yeah, and wishing Dr. and Dr. Mrs. Mertini happy, 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 remain blessed.
Action.
My name is Judith Wokorea, and I'm here to celebrate with my friend and her husband their birthday. I wish you all the best and best and best happy birthday, and continuously we will rejoice with you in Jesus' name.
I am Dr. Chinyelu Ofini, Dr. Metu. We belong to the same association, and she's also my colleague. So today we came here to celebrate them. Metu's family, it was a double celebration. They have their birthday today. So it's been fun, fun all the way. And I can tell you that if you were not here tonight, you really missed out on a lot of things. So it was action, action, action. Beautiful birthday, and it's just coming to an end. And I wish them more beautiful life together. More honey, sugar in their marriage.
Yeah, the person speaking is Chief Barrister Kajeta Moyama. I'm here with my love, Mwamaka Moyama. We are here today for a special event, a special occasion. And this is what we have been waiting for. And today is the D-Day, so we are here to felicitate with our in-law, Dr. Chief Dr. Charles Metu, and my sister, also a wonderful woman, Chief Dr. Victoria Metu. We are here for them. It's a wonderful day. These are special people for us.
My name is Daisy Uche Onyu, and my friends call me Igoluwa Karoma. I'm here to celebrate with Chief Mr. and Mrs. Metu today to celebrate their birthday. May the good Lord continue to bless them and keep their family in Jesus' name. So we are here, we're gonna have fun with the Metus. We're gonna have a good time from now till in the morning, and I'm ready to boogie. All right, thank you.
My name is Gladys Ngozi Oduba of Owa. I'm wishing Mr. Dr. and Dr. Mrs. Metu a happy, wonderful birthday. May the Almighty God glorify.
Hello, my name is Chief Mrs. Ezia Adam Chimereze Walaka, and I'm here wishing High Chief and High Chief Dr. Metus happy birthday, many, many, many more years to celebrate. Mrs. Metu is my Immortals exclusive sister, so we are here to support her.
My name is Mrs. Happiness Emeto, and I'm so glad to be here to rejoice with my sister, my brother. The husband is from the sister. The husband is from Oba. I came from Oba. I'm here to wish them happy birthday, happy blessed union.
Hi, I'm Dr. Chioma Igwe. We're here tonight to celebrate Drs. Victoria and Charles Metu on their milestone. They are turning 65 and 75 years. That's a huge milestone of great accomplishment. We wish them successful celebration and many more years ahead. Thank you.
Yeah, good evening. My name is Larry Manuel, and I want to welcome you to the event tonight, Dr. and Dr. Metu. They are great people. I want to let you know all what they are using tonight was done by us from their backdrop banners. As you are walking in, you can see the very large foam board was printed by us.
My name is Dr. Ike Diemwere. I'm here to celebrate my friends, Dr. Charles Metu and Dr. Victoria Metu. Today is a great day for them. Thank you very much.
My name is Philomena Ohakwe. Today we are celebrating the Metus. Birthday bash.
My name is Carol Amaka Ajuku. I'm so happy today for your life, and I'm here today to congratulate you for the good wishes and the Metus, Mr. Vicky and the husband, including the kids. I wish you long life and prosperity. May God bless you.
Okay, my name is Amaka. This is Amaki Heken. I'm wishing Dr. and Dr. Mrs.